a lovely picture of a man picking his nose in a Chevrolet pickup truck in front of the Home Depot Trustville. Usually Fridays are very bad traffic days here, Mika, because everybody drives like nuts. Like this person right here that can't decide what lane to be in and is going to stop short. Let's go, Meemaw. What the hell are we doing? We're going to go around Meemaw because she has no clue what she's doing. Just like I said, people are really nuts here, and she's still sitting there, didn't even know that I went around her. Oh, she finally moved. Still don't know if your name is Mika or Micah. It's probably Micah. No matter what the date says on there, this is Friday, the week before Thanksgiving, and traffic is always much worse on Fridays. And we're about to go under our interstate system. Interstate 59, that's headed north, this is the southbound lane. And our usual junk salespeople there, oh, they have lovely tinsel Christmas trees. Just afternoon, and I have no clue where these people are going. I'm going home. I don't know where they're going. The neighborhood that we're about to go through is a little bit older, and there's always trash on the side of the road, leaf bags. It is fall here, so most of the bags on the side of the road will be from leaves that people do not recycle. They put them in bags and they take them to the garbage dump. There are many holes in the road here, so I'll make sure that I try to hit every one. Nice bumpy road. These homes were built probably in the 60s. I'm trying to keep my keys from banging on everything. hole, but a nice little left turn. Lovely individual there. Nice hole there. Run about 45 miles per hour. Probably about 70 kilometers an hour. Nice! Did you see that? Almost took that mailbox out. His mirror just missed it. He needs to stop looking at whatever he's looking at and then pay attention to driving. That was sweet. He only missed that mailbox by about 2 inches with his mirror. Keep going straight, pal. Don't turn. Oh, here he goes again. He's looking at something else. We're going to try to avoid him, take another shortcut. Missed the pothole here. Notice the nice Pontiac. Maybe you won't be able to see it. I'll try to get a shot of it. Nice old 60s Pontiac. It's for sale, but it's four-door, so I'm not interested. Traffic to the right. Man with a dog. We're going to run the stop sign. Here we go. Truck is missing because I need to change the fuel filter on it, so that will be this weekend. Okay, the van did not go all the way, so we're going to make it way ahead of him. We're going to run that red light, but everybody else does. Major road called Old Springville Road. This road used to take you to a town that no longer exists. It will take you to Springville, however. And it probably runs about 15 or 20 miles to nowhere. Our brand new lovely cell tower that they've just erected to our left. There is a space available if you'd like to call 856-1000 in this office building to the left. As you can see, our cheap gasoline is $1.81 a gallon. But you can't buy that because it ruins your vehicle. Are three hots and a cot. It's a building that a service for veterans that do not have homes. They come and live for a little while, work around, do some things for the community, but they get free meals and a place to stay. As you can see our better cheap worse gas is $1.82.09 per gallon. We tax everything here. So for every gallon of gas, we tax it 0.9%. In other words, a penny. And the Chalkville Elementary School to our right, which you can't see. Pretty colors on the oak trees finally. Today it's about 60 degrees, tomorrow about 65, and for, which is Saturday, Sunday's high is going to be 40. Dog eating a stick ahead of us, way ahead, in the grass, and he may grow old and die before we move. Thank you. This is a much older road here, much older houses. Most of these were built in the 50s. Another trail that went somewhere that turned into a road, so it's pretty old. And our town is called Center Point because it's the midway between Birmingham and a city called Haniana. We have a lot of Indian names here. Alright, this is almost our street. Big rains last night or night before last. There are leaves everywhere that we've got to clean up this weekend. But that's pretty much it. That's the drive home. Let's see if we can back into the driveway without getting in the grass. And my week is done. Have a great day. See ya.